citizen simply email a 30-second video of you performing jcountycivic@gmail.com. Put your name, your age, your town, and your phone number. Deadline for auditions is this Friday, September the 18th. Again, email jcountycivic@gmail.com with your audition material and if you have any questions. And also, the team and the kids kicks off this evening. That will be at the Fellowship Baptist Church across from the radio station in Portland. King and Kids will be held weekly, 5:30 until 7:15, with a free meal served at 5. Join us in the castle for music, games, and the exciting anime show tonight by Mark Clark. King and Kids is for ages 3 years to 6th grade. Transportation is available. You can call 726-8873 to get more information. Jeff?
We received a few more arrests from the Jay County Jail. From yesterday, the arrest of 71-year-old Darrell Cooper of Highway 27, Portland, for domestic battery of Class A misdemeanor and invasion of privacy of Class A misdemeanor. And the arrest of Darrell Cooper of Portland. Then the arrests we have now came from this morning, the arrest of 35-year-old Megan Cohn of 605 West High in Portland, or Megan Cohn, Megan Cohn of Portland, on a bench warrant for failure to appear, the possession of alleged drug, level 6 felony, and a bench warrant for possession of a controlled substance, also failure to appear, that's a Class A misdemeanor. Then the arrest of Megan Cohn at 605 West High in Portland. Also arrested this morning, Angela Costello at 415 North High in Hartford City for a body attachment or change of charge. Again, the arrest of Angela Costello of Hartford City. Taking a look at some other additional news items, just a reminder from live stream that they're offering the weekly curbside meal pickup for senior citizens in Jay County who are experiencing increased isolation and lack of nutrition due to COVID-19 pandemic. The program is called Live Stream Curbside. It's held every Wednesday, 10 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. at the Jay Community Center parking lot at 115 East Water in Portland. Meal packs must be reserved at least 1 week in advance of pickup. And if you would like to reserve a box of meals to pick up for next Wednesday, you need to call today. You need to call today if you want those meals for next Wednesday through live stream. The number to call is 1-800-589-1121. The Hickoryville Church of the Brethren's weekly Wednesday evening Kids for Jesus program resumes this evening from 6:30 to 8 p.m. Program is for children ages 3 years and older. Transportation is available from the Penville area. For more information, call 251-9903. The Hickoryville Church of the Brethren is located south of Penville on State Road 1 at the junction of 1 and 26. And Artworks classes will begin this Saturday at Art Place, Portland Center, Blackford County Art Center, and the Albrecht Mercer Center. The Artworks program offers creative experiences, instruction, and a wide variety of media for both children and adults. Each center offers their own unique lineup of classes led by local team and artists. Registration is completed online this year with more information found online at artsland.org. Now, Arts Place will also offer Zoom classes to be taken virtually, and Golden will teach a variety of cooking classes. To register for these classes,